Hello, we're back.
Yes.
Back to the bones.
Thank you.
sky collide in a boat on the water side. We breathe once more. Stone by stone, we build a wall. The echoes build until it falls. Rhyme and reason, long, long gone. Time and season carry on. Sun is gone and the moon is high. See you on the other side.
Through the album in sequence, and it lasted on the 5th of July, the day after it was released. So this is one that we've done a few times and acoustically, but this one's called Faces on the Wall.
As you're staring at the wall, wishing Coldplay lips could call. Sitting on a carpet bare, under their eternal stare. And the faces on the wall, they will watch you as you fall. Looking for a far-off shore, or the heather on the moor. Somewhere high up in the sky, somewhere sunny, warm and dry. And the hairs upon the faces point to all those different places. And the faces on the wall, they will watch you as you
No!
and from the jewels, and the jewels on the hands, bless you to those other lands, and the hands upon the faces point to all those different places, and the faces on the wall will watch you as you fall.
Pushing all the wrong buttons here.
This is track 3 from the album anyway. Getting quite a long intro today.
Soldiers would come and snatcher in their claws, with nothing to feed on and no place to lie. Out in the darkness, some piece of her will die. Black cloaked or blacker than underneath the black sky. Journey to
Thank you, The Snake. Yeah, what with all the COVID confusion and South Yorkshire now being on the water step, we weren't quite sure what was going to happen, so I don't know when you'll see this, but we're recording this on Friday morning, and I don't know about anyone else, but I've not woken up yet.
Either more coffee or a beer. One or the other.
So, yeah, hopefully we'll be able to come up with something on Sunday, but yeah, this is kind of our backup plan. This one. Carrying on, this one's the last post.
Take away. Hate to make the rules.
host, or Paul's mic seems to come pop during that, so just give me a minute, see if I can fix it.
Need a pop filter.
Not sure that would help. When I popped down to the steps, there was somebody standing at the top of the cellar steps.
Was it police?
It wasn't the police. Unless they're recruiting some older people.
Are we back? We're back, yes, much quieter than before, but that's probably a good thing. No. Down again would be better. I was having to back off a bit. That'll do. Having sorted the vocal mic, it's an instrumental. What was it Paul Chisnell used to say? Insanity, thy name is Haze. Well, our little catchphrase. This song for, you'll know the story by now, the lady in Belgium who was offered a ventilator and gave it up for a younger person and sadly passed away from this ghastly virus which seems to be making a bit of a mess. Of humanity anyway. I mean, the bird song's lovely, but go for it, Suzanne.
And now for a very old song, or is it a very young song? Certainly written when we were.
Yep.
Thank you.
must fight if we want to be free. We must tear down the wall. Hear them whisper in silence to us all. We'll be right back.
to us all.
Oh dear.
Okay, this is a scary one. This is the one that we didn't actually play on the CD. Basically, Danny played almost everything. And we just thought, we always thought, yeah, maybe we should learn it one day. So we had a bit of a frantic session this week trying to learn it.
A week ago, we knew nothing. Some of the bass parts and the slide guitar solo. Speaking of slide guitar, I dropped my bottleneck the other day. I don't know if you can see, that was smashed to smithereens and remade with super glue. Try not to smash it again. So, for the first time
ever,
nearly in public or in front of a camera, let's have a go at the song written during lockdown, suitably entitled Lockdown.
Wait for the pain.
I think I was mostly right.
Oh, Danny writes complicated songs.
So this is why I've spent two songs sitting on the steps chatting.
Chatting?
There's no chat.
Mm. Could have just gone on Facebook and said, hey, guess what?
No, I missed the kind of, how are the levels? Oh, it's sounding great.
The camaraderie.
Yeah. And all the, I love this one.
Anyhow, one that Danny wrote to one that mostly you wrote, didn't you?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, and even the chords.
Danny, where's Chris gone? Well, in case you're wondering, the drums on this aren't programmed at all. You can probably tell they sound a bit better than the machine. This is actually Dan. The drums that we used on Back to the Bones. Chris has put them on a mini disc here, and we're sort of playing along to the great Dan. We've just added some clicks here and there, so he's not allowed to come down here from Barnsley, so it's the closest we're going to get for a while to the real Dan in the room. So that little black box there contains the recorded works of Danny.
You need to flip the switch, Chris.
Volume pedal.
Oh, yeah.
So, let's have a go at the Awakeners. Thank you. Only two more songs to go.
So, the other half of the album now.
Yeah, this one's a call to arms.
is screaming. We're a gathering of the clans, and they're loading ammunition, preparing battle plans. The livid sky is darkening, the storm clouds block the sun. There's nothing left to fear. Watch the eagle rising free.
Could possibly go wrong. Yeah, thanks for sticking with us on this long and strange trip. There will be more, but Lord knows how. This one's the summoning. dark.
Lies.